Damn. I fell asleep again. It's almost 10 p.m. I should finish up some work and head back home. Stay, Bella. Follow me, Bella. Bella, search! Very strange. I heard Maple Street 22. I have to check it out. I think it's the right address. Let's check it out. Still in the car. I should locked and no one is answering the door. Let's try to find another way in. Broken window. I can't see or hear anyone. Let's check inside. Who opened the door? Hello? Anyone home? Locked, but TV is turned on. It's too dark to see anything in there. Maybe I can find a key. Bella, search. You always find something useful. Bella, follow me. This house lives family of three. Jolie, Jack, and their daughter Annabelle. Footprints and traces of blood. Someone definitely climbed through here and made it forcefully. Maybe I could find more clues. Was that? Follow Bella. Camilla, search for clues. Bella, follow me. Door's stuck. Maybe I can find another way in. Bella, come here! Where did you go, girl? It's coming from a basement. Bella, I'm coming! God damn it, it's locked. Let's find a way in now. The electricity box. Maybe I can get power back on again. Electricity is back on again. Bella isn't here. I swear the barking was coming from down here. What the? that. It's like someone is erratically stroking with a brush. The sound is coming from the painting room. I think the canvas was empty before. Maybe I should take a photo of this. I'll book it into the evidence, just in case. Sound is coming from upstairs. Bella, is that you?
I don't know what's happening. I can't remember half of yesterday. My family started acting strange near me. Did I do something?
Okay, that sounds a bit strange.
A song with a skippity beat.
When the melody moves right along.
The kind of a tune you tap with your feet.
I love an old-fashioned song.
Something awful happening to Jolie. Belle was worried about her mother.
Thank you.
brush strokes again. Stop, police! Bella and get the fuck out of this place. Something really wrong going on. Fine. Father seems very desperate after his wife's disappearance. Looks like he is also going mad. Bella? Is that you?
Bella! It's me! Relax! Come here, girl! Bella!
Who's this?
Hello. I'm so glad you answered. I am Detective Clay Kreest. I got a distress call from house in Maple Street 22, but there is no one here, and something strange is happening.
What are you talking about? After my mother disappeared, my father could not handle it. And no one lives in that house, and it's abandoned for more than 10 years. Is this some kind of joke to you?
What?
Disappearance near house on Maple Street 22. Women's car found near the site, but there is no trace of her. Police and people scattered all forest and long abandoned house with no success. This is eighth time that people goes missing near what locals calling haunted place.
What is the meaning of this shit? Thank you.
What you see in the shadows are more than just shadows.
Something inside, but it's locked. Bella! Here you are. I was so worried. Let's get the fuck out of this place. Follow Bella.
Station.